Interceptors engaging.
Sighted.
Enemy sighted. Enemy sighted. Enemy sighted. Target! Impossible, Admiral! Enemy sighted! Escort craft destroyed!
Holy Omnisire, heal thy wounded servant!
Enemy ship crippled by the lightning strike! Begin repairs.
Engage Chrysalis protocols. Heal thy wounded servant.
Impossible, Admiral.
Teleport attack successful.
Troop transition successful.
Lightning strike successful.
Tech Marines, calm the machine spirits.
Enemy sighted.
Engage Chrysalis protocols. Engage Chrysalis protocols. Starholds engaging.
Holy only sire, heal thy wounded servant.
Engage Chrysalis protocols.
Emergency repairs.
Sire, heal thy wounded servant. Focusing warsight.
Initiate emergency repairs.
Hawks engaging. Engage Chrysalis protocols.
Damage team, begin repairs now.
interceptors engaging.
Give us purpose. Engines engaged.
Enemy in sight.
Enemy in sight.
Enemy in sight.
Initiate targeting protocols.
Enemy in sight.
Enemy in sight.
Hull failing. Bulkheads collapsing.
Repositioning.
Main batteries, fire!
Moving to position.
Enemy in sight.
Hold course.
Thank you.
Orcs are amongst the deadliest of the Xenos races. Multitudinous, belligerent, and possessed of brutal cunning, they spread across the stars like a green tide. Even in the war-riven sectors around the Eye of Terror, forever beset by chaos, they rank amongst the greatest threats. As battle raged between the Imperium and the dread forces of chaos, the Orcs gained a foothold upon ravaged worlds, using them as staging areas from which they could slingshot deeper into Imperial territory. Orc technology is ramshackle, but terrifyingly effective. Combining mismatched components, scavenged gear, and intuitive leaps to forge weapon systems whose inner workings baffle the most experienced of the Imperium's adepts, but lack for nothing in sheer, unbridled firepower. In much the same way, an Orc warlord can take a multitude of squabbling clans and forge them into an unstoppable army. Such a war has the sheer, unbridled might necessary to conquer the stars themselves, leaving naught but rubble in its wake. As its momentum grows, so do its numbers grow, swollen by green skins drawn to the promise of bloodlust, teeth, and loot.
Interceptors engaging. Changing course. Sighted.
Heal thy wounded servant! protocols. Engage Chrysalis protocols.
All servitors and tech marines, begin repairs.
Rebellis Corona is a vital anchorage, serving as the Imperial Navy's primary base in the Segmentum Obscurus. Over the millennia, its importance has only grown, and it now acts as the Imperium's administrative capital for the entire Segmentum. In the prelude of the 13th Black Crusade, the arch-traitor Typhus descended on Bellus Corona, spreading a devastating contagion named in whispers as the Plague of Unbelief. Despite Typhus' assault and the loss of billions of lives, the sector held firm. But in recent days, psykers stationed in Bellus Corona have suffered total collapse, their minds torn asunder by some strange and terrible shadow moving through the Immaterium. This can only bode ill.
Interceptors engaging! Enemy sighted!
Enemy sighted!
Enemy sighted!
Brothers!
Strike quickly, brothers!
Marine strike successful!
Engaging. Engage Chrysalis protocols.
Your rotten form has clung too long to life. Fear not. We shall bring you the release you so richly deserve.
We all wallow in mortal corruption before long, Admiral. Won't you embrace the gift of entropy?
Allow me to present a gift of my own. Kill the channel and bring us about.
Aye, sir.
Thank you.
Enemy sighted! Enemy sighted!
Enemy sighted! Damage teams, begin repairs now! Engaging!
Spirits!
Holy Omnissiah, heal thy wounded servant.
Holy Omnissiah, heal thy wounded servant.
Starhawks engaging.
Chrysalis protocols. Holy Omnissiah, heal thy wounded servant.
Identified signals inbound on our location.
Reinforcements. My thanks, Admiral, for digging such a bounty of souls before my apostle's science.
He thinks they're ours. Neighbors crawl. I need those signals deciphered. Now.
Processing.
Identified as vessels of the Tyranid hive mind.
Emperor, preserve us. The great devourer.
Tyranids, here. Where in the blasted hells have they come from? All ships, we have Tyranid vessels inbound. Prepare for new orders.
Targeting enemy vessel!
Holy Omnissiah, heal thy wounded servant!
manage Chrysalis protocols.
Tyranid vessels have entered weapons range.
We should seek repair before further engagement. But our duty is plain.
That it is, sir. More's the pity.
Detecting further Tyranid signals. Projections indicate a high likelihood that these vessels are only the vanguard of a larger fleet.
Such would be in line with our fortunes. All ships, keep your distance from the Tyranid ships. They'll tear you apart if you let them get close.
Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment!
Starhawks engaging!
I detect one final cluster of inbound Tyranid signals.
My Admiral, we spread thin. We should regroup.
Agreed. We cannot allow the Devourer so much as a foothold on Laurentix. Otherwise, the entire sector will be imperiled.
Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment!
Starhawks engaging!
Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment!
Fleet. We're in for a fight now, right enough.
Such is our duty. All ships, we hold the line here. We are touched by the Emperor's light. We shall not retreat. We shall not fail.
Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment.
Starhawks engaging. Systems near collapse. Odds of survival falling.
Escort ship at malfunction.
Your orders?
Impossible, Admiral.
All servitors and tech marines begin repairs. Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment.
Chrysalis protocols. Holy Omnisire, heal thy wounded servant.
Bless me, but that was close work.
The Imperium shall ever prevail, so long as valiant souls stand in its defense. Never doubt that, Commodore. Magos Kron, I leave it to you to ensure any biological contamination is contained. Not one spore must be allowed to reach Laurentix. Do you understand me?
Confirmed. I shall oversee the cleansing personally. I request permission to stasis seal viable samples for further study back on Agrippina.
Very well, but no risks, and all transports to fly under full quarantine.
Inquisitor Darkhammer, I bring grave news from Laurentix.
Be quick about it, High Admiral. All news is grave news.
We have encountered a Tyranid Hive fleet. Initial contact suggests a minimal presence, but it's impossible to be certain. We can take no chances.
Understood, High Admiral. I shall monitor the situation. Regretfully, the Tyranid menace will have to wait. An Eldari fleet is moving on Medusa.
The Iron Hands chapter's planet. It must be dire if the Iron Hands are calling for aid.
They are not. But the Imperium cannot afford Astarte's pride in this hour. You have my authority to intervene. Darkhammer out.
Fortress Medusa. A bastion of Omnisire's will. A blessed day.
Duty is its own reward, Magos.
And its own perils. Eldari are tricky bastards. I hope we don't return to find the sector overrun with Tyranids.